Hello, everybody. Welcome back to His Kingdom. I am here alone at the moment. I expect Adrian to join me relatively soon. Until then, I'm just going to do some shrines. Enjoy. Also, is there a dragon? Oh, shit. There is. There do be a dragon. Shit. Where are you? You are there. I could probably... No, you're moving too far. Take a little bit of a detour. Get some dragon parts. When you see a dragon in this game, you gotta get something. You can't just not get anything. Ooh, woof. Actually, maybe this is not the bad idea. Oh, he's directly below me. Oh, hey. Oh, I thought that was shaped like a heart. Never mind. To get a dragon fang. Gonna hit you in the schnoz real quick. Sorry about this. It's just anywhere on the schnoz, right? Hopefully that works. Come on, dude, you gotta give me some shards. No? Alright, cool. I got two shards. Lovely. Let's see, is this a scale or a fang? I hope it's a fang. God, stop. There we go. Ooh. Okay. Oh, is this a stealth? This is a Metal Gear Solid mission? Ascension. Take the hint. Well, shit. Hey guy, how's it going? Oh. Trick to the shrine is just to get real high. Hey man. Stop shooting the specialty thing at me. Got him. Oh, it's you. Like there's probably a much more interesting way I could be doing this, and instead I'm just kind of smacking them in the head. Hey, pal. The captain. That just it? Supposed to rewind the sliding thing. Got it. Jesus. How about you come back down? Thanks, pal. What's it? Thanks. Oh. I mean, it's not going to be great, but this could be funny. Not bad. Okay. Cute. I saw the tweet where a bunch of game devs were geeking out over the fact that Tears of the Kingdom does stuff like that pretty well with the physics warping and stuff, and I gotta say, I gotta agree, it's pretty impressive. Do you think I can? Drop it. And then, yo, that's insane. Oh, there's no I thought there was a chest for some reason. Can I make you do it again? Yo. Hot dog. That works really well. Ah. Oh, okay. Glue it. Ah, ooh, no. Okay. Got it. Yep. What a lovely little shrine. Rotational brilliance. Check out our buoyancy system. Oh. Well, target. Okay, preventing you from just swimming across.
Got it.
There's nothing in the regular, like, outside the shrines that's that buoyant. Like, as buoyant as, like, a flotation device, I guess, but... Huh. Huh. Yeah, that's what I figured, but... What? Nice. No, that doesn't move. Oh. There is a thing. Okay. Hmm. Okay. Okay. Water for falling. Got it. Holy crap, really? God damn. We gotta go! That one. Where's the oh, there it is. Oops. Oh, I was way too fast. Shit. That's a very alarming, it's an alarmingly fast, like, Did I get the, I didn't. That's probably there.
Hold on, damn it.
I could have sworn it would have been over there. No. Easy. Is the chest. Yeah, whatever. Ooh, Jesus. Sorry about that. There's 14 light roots in the Elden area. Seems kind of crazy. Potentially inaccurate in some way. Oh, screw that. I'm not doing it. I will just use one of the resources that I at my possession. Wrong one. Thank you. Well. Oh. Not gonna let me cheaty. Jesus Christ. Is he so wet? He didn't meddle. Assume, which I don't even know what this gear does.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll take that. Forget this thing. No, let's put a... put this on. Yeah, I'm good. Super hidden. Okay, got it. I understand. Okay, not like that. Got it. Good. Hooks. Jesus. Okay. I admit, it was a bad idea. Are you shitting me? What the frick? I frickin' wedged it, dude. Too much again. Somewhere in between. Dude. Let's Okay. I don't know what I did differently, but I'm glad it worked. Really? Oh, there it is. I was about to go cuckoo bananas. Peace. No traps. Interesting. Okay. Dudes. Come on, bucko. Get over here. Jesus. Probably supposed to have fun with the traps or whatever, but I don't know. They didn't really seem that necessary, I think. I don't know, man. Oh, actually. I genuinely thought that someone would have been here by now. My bad. Huh. Thank you.
I can do that. Okay. Anybody else on the surface? No. Oh, one right there. So I have 28 shrines left. 28 shrines left, allegedly 14 in the Elden region. So, okay. Probably in caves and shit. Very cool. There. Yeah, I think it's just to show me how to Ugh. Goopy. Okay. Anything else on the surface? Don't think so. Alright. Oh! There's like 5 shrines in the Lost Woods. So that leaves like 9 unaccounted for. Ish. Okay. I read that as starfing. Instead of strafing, I read starfing. What the hell does that do? Oh. Oh. Cool. Now I'm just curious. Can you? So Star Fragment is technically a gem. We know Topaz, Sapphire, and Ruby. What about a diamond and an amethyst? And an opal? Not amethyst. Amber.
I got one scepter. Try an opal. Whoa, that's cool. That's awesome. Oh, hey. One left. Almost perfect. God, now I'm really curious as to what Amber and Diamond do. Flint's not a gem. Flint's just a rock. Yeah. I am familiar with this, yes. Huh. Okay. There we go. I dropped it like an idiot. Come on, dude. Oh, come on. Hey, you. Definitely not what I should be using.